I can't take it anymore! Since when do they expect us to learn things in detention? That's it. I'm dead. Death by math. Here lies Misako, killed by numbers.
I don't even go to this school.
Huh? What is it, Kyoko?
Ricky and Kunio! They've been kidnapped! Oh, Ricky, I'll save you!
I'm coming, Kunio!
Girls, please take your seats.
No, you take them! You can't silence love, Mr. Rudis! We'll find whoever took our boyfriends and beat them into the street! Also, your lessons are boring!
Yeah, what she said! What's going on?
Attention! It's your principal. Looks like we've got some troublemakers in detention. You kids know what to do.
Out of school, find our boyfriends, and beat the life out of whoever took them!
Good plan!
Thanks! I just came up with it!
Whoa! You are like crazy smart, Misako!
I wonder who sent us that text message.
Yeah, huh?
Check your phone, Kyoko.
For what?
To find out who sent us that text.
Oh, yeah! It says, blocked caller. That's a weird name.
Damn it. Of course it would be blocked.
Oh, you know him?
Come on.
No.
Look, it's those girls.
Thought I smelled something.
Hasabe! Mommy!
Hey, Misako.
Shouldn't you two be in detention or something?
We broke out.
OMG, seriously? I was joking.
And I'm ditching my school to hang out here.
Have you two seen Kunio or Ricky?
Just like every day.
Every night, actually.
They've been kidnapped!
I got a text!
That must be so special for you.
Sorry, girls. Haven't seen them, but we'll, like, so let you know the second we do. Right, Mommy?
Oh, for sure.
Thanks. We gotta go beat up more people now.
Laters.
Those girls seem nice.
Yeah, but they're crazy.
Oh?
They think they're dating Kunio and Ricky.
What? They better not be!
Relax. Their brains are just broken.
Gonna be a lot more broken if they ever touch my Ricky!
Today, we're going to learn about beautiful.
I don't know what that is.
That's because you're ignorant, Timmy. Puberty stands for punching until bricks explode right towards you.
Wow.
Now do you understand?
Not at all.
Well, let's see if we can find someone to help pound the knowledge into your tiny brain.
Golly gee, is that...
A boba! Glad to meet you, Timmy!
You're so huge!
All thanks to puberty! With enough effort, you can get as big as me! You give it a try?
I guess so.
Which way are we headed?
Downstairs. We'll exit through the front.
Great plan!
I just hope Miss Suzu's not here today.
Oh, jeez, what if she is?
You gonna let a 300-pound security guard stand between you and Ricky?
No! Don't!
Faded. You dish it out now.
sign of security.
Maybe she's on break.
Uh-oh.
Way, Miss Suzu!
Yeah, we don't want to hurt you.
Hurt me? Ha ha! You scrawny runts couldn't hurt a fly!
No way! Flies are easy to hurt!
As part of the school defense force, it's my job to keep idiots like you from sneaking out of class!
But you don't even go to this school!
Shut up! I'm trying to earn extra money!
Eep.
Don't act like you're smarter than me! I've been in high school for 7 years! Ain't nobody smarter at school stuff than Miss Suzu!
I don't care how big or how dumb you are. We're getting out of this school right now.
Yeah, we gotta save Kunio and Ricky.
So go punch through another wall until you figure out how doors work.
Oh, that's it, you little turds. Time to get flushed! Get over here! Are tougher than you look. Give me a real workout.
I'd rather give you a hug, FYI.
Stay down. Don't make us fight you again.
Got a real mouth on you. Must be why Kunio likes you.
Have you seen Kunio?
And Ricky?
Yeah, but not around here. I saw them both in Crosstown yesterday, talking to someone creepy looking. Good luck finding your little boy toys. I'm surprised they'd be interested in a pair of twigs like you two.
Hey, is that a compliment, or...?
Boys hate scrawny little bugs. They want a woman with meat on her bones. And I got all the meat. If you find Kunio and Ricky, you tell them Masuzu says, hi.
Ew. Come on, Kyoko.
Sorry for punching you so much.